Home remedies for hair loss include jojoba oil, aloe vera, onion juice, cayenne pepper, coconut milk, green tea, lemon juice, egg whites, vitamin E oil, and olive oil. There is nothing more frustrating than unexplained hair loss, yet millions of men and women suffer from this, not knowing what they can do to prevent their precious strands of hair from falling. Indeed, there are genetic conditions that increase one's predisposition to hair loss, but that's not to say that there's nothing you can do about it. There are effective home remedies that you can take advantage of to either reduce the severity of hair loss or reverse it completely under the right circumstances. Some persons may experience hair loss as a result of scalp infections or medical conditions which, when treated, resolve the problem. I'm sure you haven't tried all of these as yet. Give them a shot and report back your findings. 10 Amazing Home Remedies for Hair Loss. 1. Jojoba Oil. Jojoba oil is said to possess a chemical structure closely related to the natural waxy substance that is produced by your skin and scalp, known as sebum. While it is necessary for natural moisture, in many cases overproduction results in blockage of hair follicles, infections, and subsequent starvation of the follicles of critical nutrients they need to grow. Jojoba oil also acts as a moisturizer and can reduce the production of natural sebum. This is why many natural treatments for hair loss include jojoba oil in their formulations. 2. Aloe vera. Aloe vera is another great moisturizing agent, helping to foster an environment that is conducive to the growth of hair. It can also help to remove excess sebum which clogs the follicles and can inhibit hair growth. You can either try using a cleansing shampoo that contains aloe vera or massage a gel directly to the scalp. 3. Onion juice. Who wants to go around with their head smelling like onions all day? Well, everyone apparently, since onion juice is one of the most surprising and exciting discoveries in hair loss management over the past 20 years. A study conducted using onion juice found that application twice daily to the scalp over a period of 6 weeks resulted in hair regrowth in a large subset of the study participants. This is believed to be due to the fact that onion is a rich source of sulfur, which helps improve blood circulation to the scalp, exerts antibacterial properties which can remove infections of the hair follicles, and also promotes collagen synthesis, which lends itself to increased hair strand density. You can try this at home too. Just massage some onion juice into your scalp twice daily, let it sit there for about 15 minutes, then wash off. It's worth a shot, as it is something you have around your home right now, so what's to lose? 4. Cayenne pepper. This one probably sounds insane to anyone with even a mild dislike of peppers, so you would be justified if you think this is crazy. But what if you found out that cayenne pepper could be the one thing that you haven't tried that makes a world of difference? Would you be willing to try it now? If there's one thing that cayenne pepper is known for, is the fact that it induces massive blood flow. This is the reason you'd sweat like crazy after consuming a meal that contains cayenne pepper. This is exactly the basis behind application of cayenne pepper to the scalp, as the blood flow increases it causes is significant. In addition to this, cayenne pepper is known to stimulate the production of a compound known as insulin-like growth factor, or IGFI, which has a very favorable effect on hair growth. Conditions that are associated with reduced IGFI density, such as stress, are also strongly associated with hair loss. If there's anything that I can see positively, it's the fact that over the next 10 years, formulations containing cayenne pepper marketed for hair loss are going to explode on the market. 5. Coconut milk. While coconut oil is well known for its moisturizing properties, coconut milk possesses a few advantages over the oil. For one, coconut milk still contains a small amount of the oil, but in addition to this also retains a host of minerals, vitamins and proteins that all contribute to hair growth. This makes it ideal and even superior to plain coconut oil, as the proteins lend itself to the synthesis of new hair, while the fat moisturizes the scalp and helps ensure a healthy follicle environment. 6. Green tea. Green tea makes a healthy beverage for daily consumption, but did you know you can also use it to help stimulate hair growth? Simply steep some green tea bags into hot water, allow it to cool, and rinse your hair with it 2 times per week. The green tea will help to stimulate the hair follicles and is also said to promote the anagen phase of hair growth, which is a phase during which new strands are actively produced. Persons with hair loss are believed to have a high density of dormant hair fibers, which when stimulated can resume growing hair. 8. Lemon juice. Lemon juice is a traditional home remedy with multiple uses, to which you can add potential hair loss remedy to. Lemons are known to be powerful astringents, compounds which reduce pore follicle size, and are ideal for dealing with conditions of high sebum production. Reducing the sebum output of these hair follicles can in turn help with the treatment of dandruff, or blockages which can prevent nutrient uptake. Lemons are also said to contain alpha hydroxy acids, which are good exfoliating agents that clear the pores, and when used in conjunction with moisturizing agents can foster an active hair growth environment. 8. Egg whites. In addition to collagen, hair is composed of 70% keratin, another important structural protein also found in skin and nails. Eggs are an excellent source of the protein keratin, which can help to nurture hair regrowth. To use, combine an egg white and some olive oil, and apply to your scalp, after washing with shampoo. Let it sit there for approximately 10 minutes, after which you rinse, and apply a moisturizing conditioner. Do this at least once per week and you should notice improvements to your hair over the course of 12 weeks. 9. Vitamin E oil. Application of vitamin E oil to the skin and scalp has been done for decades, as quite a number of people observe improvements after using it. Vitamin E oil is a rich source of antioxidants which can reduce oxidative and inflammatory damage to the scalp and follicles, and can also reduce sun damage. In addition to this, vitamin E oil helps to improve oxygenation of the scalp, which can lend itself significantly to hair regrowth. Not to mention its great moisturizing properties, it can treat split ends and dandruff. Best of all, it's very affordable when compared to high-end hair treatments. 10. Olive oil. Olive oil is a staple when it comes to managing hair loss, yet surprisingly not a lot of people take advantage of it for this purpose. We already know olive oil is an excellent moisturizer, but what many people don't know is the fact that it can inhibit one of the most potent mediators of hair loss, the male hormone known as DHT. While men primarily suffer from the effects of high DHT on the scalp, otherwise known as male pattern baldness, surprisingly a large number of women stand to benefit from inhibiting this hormone as well,